Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. CP time curves are great tools for discussing how a drug flows through the body. The four key processes for drug flow are absorption, distribution, metabolism, and excretion, more commonly known by the acronym ADME. On the screen to the left, we have some definitions of the letters that we find in ADME, and on the right is a sample CP time curve for an oral drug. At time zero, the patient has no drug in his or her system, so the plasma concentration of the drug, CP, is zero. Once the patient takes the drug, it passes into the stomach. Very soon, the drug pill or capsule will break down and release the drug into the patient's digestive system. The drug will then be absorbed into the bloodstream. So absorption is the movement of drug from the site of administration to the plasma. At this point, the drug will be detectable in the plasma of the patient, and the CP value will rise. As soon as the drug enters the plasma, it will be transported throughout the bloodstream and distribute into all the tissues of the body. Distribution is movement of a drug to or from the plasma and the tissues of the body. In a short amount of time, perhaps 2 or 3 hours for most oral drugs, the drug will be completely absorbed from the gastrointestinal tract. The CP time curve will reach its peak and continue with a downward trend. There are two processes that cause CP to decrease. One is metabolism, which is the chemical destruction of a molecule. Metabolism mostly occurs in the liver. The other is excretion, which is the removal of drug from the bloodstream. Excretion mostly occurs through filtration by the kidneys. As the drug is removed from the plasma through metabolism and excretion, the drug that is in the different tissues will continue to distribute back into the blood for eventual removal. Therefore, absorption tends to dominate the early part of the CP time curve. Metabolism and excretion dominate the later part. Distribution is at work across the entire curve as the drug moves to and from the plasma and the tissues. We've now described the main topics of the field pharmacokinetics, often abbreviated PK. Pharmacokinetics studies how a drug travels to and from its target or site of action in the body.